here's another quick tip for working with Icord. If you find that the cord stretches too much when working with it, just add a hidden piece of yarn to the inside of the tube and then just tie it off. Now you'll find that the stretch has been minimized and it looks great.